guys, so we are gonna do fast rumors, and of course I promised you guys double upload. So yeah, we're gonna do Faction Wars with these people. We're gonna do one out of one, kid. Oh, okay, you told me, so I'm just gonna skip. Alright, back. My name's Tungus, so. I'm recording a video right now.
My name's Jing Jing. I play Taco Bell.
Yeah, Giovanni's right here, guys. I can't cut this out.
Yeah, you can.
No.
You know how to cut it out?
I do, but you can only cut it out from the end and stuff. But if you go all the way from where it is, to the middle, the whole video is gonna delete, and there's only gonna be half of the video. Anyway, sorry for the interruption. I'm gonna switch to a new game because I was a little bit bored on this game, so it'll be back in 1 second. Wait, oh shoot, okay. I'll be back in 1 second. Alright, so we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Sorry guys, I need to charge my phone and...
As the week progresses, it might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door light. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Gonna be playing Final Fantasy 2, I think demo. Yeah, demo. Alright, I know what to do.
Golden. check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to, keep the music box wound up, piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, so... She just moved. Sometimes, you know, just gonna take you gotta confirm me as a canary. Alright, I'm back from like the 2 minute thing before you guys, like 1 millisecond thing. So I found this game called Sophie's Curse. I've never played this, never even heard of it. I just downloaded it, so. Alright, so, hold up, I'm a little bit something. Alright, we got that done. Moving because I have. Alright, so, hold up, I'm sorry I couldn't wait for you, but I was running it. Thank you so much for taking the time and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel with the wake up for the month. So, pushing me and pushing me. There is one thing that I forgot to mention. There is no electric thing. electricity in the house. I was at a 400 generator, so I want to change. So, I think it's